everybody. My name is Nasty McRib, and welcome to the lullaby for an electric toaster. I have no idea what the hell this game is about, but it looks like you're a toaster, and it's going to be fun. Unfortunately, yeah, I have no idea what this game is about. Hopefully, we'll see what it's about. I think it's a horror game. I found it in horror games, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, I'm quite literally a toaster. Space to jump. Toast. I'm clicking it. Why do I not have toast? Oh shit, I fell. Whoa, what the hell are those things? Whoa! That's not a good start. Stay on the high road. The floors are bananas. Good to know. Oh shit. Come on. No. There you go. Let me just jump in this pot. You guys thought I was gonna die. Oh shit. No! I suck so bad they gave me a health increase. This seems pretty interesting. No, jump. How do I open? What? Okay. I have no idea what the purpose of this game. No. Is avoid the sinks. I am a toaster. Sink or burn? What? Oh, shit. No, fuck you, shit, no, no, run, jumped over you, can't catch me, I'm the toast man, where am I? Well, this is off to a super great start. Oh, it saved my progress, that's cool. Let's go, you can't test this. I'm stuck. Just going for it. No. Screw you! Oh god. Why do I suck? Get me back up there. Come on. Oh, they gave me a higher jump this time. That's cool. Well, thought I was dead already. This game is so hard to control. Like where you're looking. No. Apparently I was close to making it, but I really don't think so. And it doesn't like stop when you stop. Going for it. Shit, where do I go now? That was wrong. Trash can. Oh, I'm alive. Boom, first try. Where do I go from here? Okay. Fire bad. No. This way. Huh. Well, looks like I might actually beat this. Oh, I forgot I could shoot toast, but how do I do that? It said. Never mind. Oh, it lights my path. That makes so much more sense. I almost walked off the edge here. No, fire means death, I do not want death, fuck you, get out of my way, I am a toast, oh, I died 10 times, look at that, I feel like it was probably more than that, but they're probably being generous, no, oh, they don't like the light, well, toast, bitches. Yeah. Oh, I can kill y'all. That's right. Run away, bitch. Run away. Run away. Get the fuck out of here. Who do you think you're messing with? Shit. Screw you. What was that? Oh, I'm alive. I thought I died. The first game I've played in a while, and I'm super excited. I think my son's trying to break into the room right now. Well, that was not. Jump, get up there! Yep, my son is trying to break into the room right now. That's fun. Wow, whoa, I jumped so high. Y'all. I'm gonna just start launching first. Anyway. Oh my god, I made it. Tomato. This is fucking. It's a weird game. Well, my bad. Who would have thought? Okay, I think I'm stuck on the door. Full victory! No, I am not enjoying this at all. I mean, I am. I guess it's kind of fun, but... You know, I'm dying a lot. Am I gonna die? Okay, let's take this slow... Oh. Okay, then. Toast it up, bitches! Apparently I'm supposed to be avoiding the water, but you know what? Hey, you only live once, right? Shit. Let me just button mash the square. Oh, I made it! Yeah! I beat it. That's cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. This is Lullaby with a Toaster. I think that's what the game is called. It's pretty fun. I died a lot, so plan on dying. Hopefully you're a little better than me at this game. But yeah, remember, left click to send out the toast, and it kills things. I'm ready to kill myself. Anyway, I'm Matt, and I'll see you guys later.